girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag sauce, you drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag sauce, you drippin' swag goo. Ooh.
I may be young, but I'm ready.
What's up, guys? It's Naturally T here coming at you with another video. And today's brand that I would like to focus on is called Strands of Faith. And Strands of Faith, I believe, has been out for a couple of years now. I remember hearing about Strands of Faith from another YouTuber about a year and a half ago. And I decided to try the brand. And I think I tried them a year ago, and I just haven't gotten around to posting my video on my review on the products, because she came out with some new products and I was getting ready to do a review, but she came out with some new products and I wanted to get them. So I wanted to wait to do the full review before I did, you know, before I posted. So let's get right into it. So one of her newest products is the shampoo bar. I'm going to show you what it looks like. It has faith written right there, which is so cool. It smells so good and refreshing. It has kaolin clay in it, baobab, and alma. And it is a moisturizing shampoo bar. It's non-stripping. And it's a moisturizing shampoo bar. I haven't tried it yet because I just got it today, but I will be trying it. Another one of her new products that I just got today is her styling custard. It also is a moisturizer. I want to show you the consistency of it. It's a nice thick consistency. It smells good too. This has babassu, kukui, and baobab in it. That smells good too. Can't wait to try those two products. But as for the rest of her line, I had the rest of her line. I just had to re-up on a couple of items because I have a teenager and she likes to play with my products. Well, she don't like to play with my products, but she does do her hair. I gotta give her that. One of the other products that, this is just products that she's already had, is the refresher spray. Now, the refresher spray I use for a refresher. My teenage daughter actually uses it for a leave-in. Now, she has type 4C hair, and it works for her, which is so cool because I didn't think that it would, being a refresher for a leave-in, but she likes it. I love it too, but I use it for a refresher. And some of the ingredients in here are babassu, kukui, and baobab oils. Next product I want to talk about is her moisturizing cream. Now let me show you. This is one of the products that made me fall in love with this brand. It's very, oh my God, it smells good. It's very thick, very thick. It's thicker than a leave-in. And that's what made me fall in love with this brand. I didn't have the leave-in at first. I only had the moisturizing cream and I had the deep conditioner. That was it when I first started. But then I started adding on, you know, as I went along. But I wanted to try it first. But this moisturizing cream is like a leave-in, but it gives you more. It's geared for type 4. All of her products are for type 4. But I don't know. It's just something about this moisturizing cream. I love it. And one of my sisters came over. I only got one sister, but one of my sister friends came over and got one. So I'm down to this one. So I'll be ordering again soon. But this moisturizing cream, I would use this as my leave-in because it was so thick. Then I would use, you know, whatever styler I was going to use. Like, I probably used the Twisting Butter. Let me show you the Twisting Butter, because I'm a twist out girl to my soul. And again, this, let me tell you about the moisturizing cream. The, some of the ingredients are Babassu, Kukui, and Baobab oils. So they all kind of have the same things in them, kind of, sort of. This is the Twisting Butter. I'm a twist out girl to myself. I like Wash and Go sometimes, but they're not my fave. My fave is the twist out. It also has the same ingredients in it. This is a stimulating sealing oil. I didn't have the pleasure last time of really getting into this. I mean, I used it a couple times, but like I said, I have a teenage daughter, so she was all in. But I really like this to seal in the moisture once I styled my hair. So after I put my two-strand twists in, I was in it for the win, for the end, for that. That this oil is very nice. It's lightweight. I ain't gonna say it's lightweight. It's kind of in between. You know, it's not real, real heavy, but it's not real, real light. So I guess it's in between. Deep conditioner. I got two of them because when water hits my hair is very thick. I almost was getting ready to order another one until I found out I had a backup. But my hair is very thick when water hits it. And so I only have a little bit of this left. But it is very moisturizing. I love this. It's called a deep, intense deep conditioning treatment. And when I tell you, I have never experienced a deep conditioner like this before. I have never, not on my hair. My hair is, I'm in the type 4 family. My friends like to tell me that I'm a 3C, 4A. I'll let them have that, but I really think I'm a 4Z. That's what I call it. Z is in zebra. But that's my own category for me, because I'm the one who does my hair. So whatever they say is whatever. But that deep conditioner is the bomb.com. That's all I got to say about it. I love it. I recently, well, not recently, but a couple months ago, I bought the leave-in conditioner. I like it. You know what I mean? I like it. I use it, but I still, where's that product? I still, this is just my love right here. This is my love, you know? It's a little bit thicker than the leave-in, but I do use the leave-in, you know, once I deep condition my hair and everything before I get ready to style. But this is my love. That's it. That's my love. Cleanse and car wash. This is the last product. I am not big on car washes, okay? I've never been, because I always used to try to wonder, what's the point of a car wash? People used to tell me, well, it's a conditioning shampoo. Well, why not just shampoo my hair and condition it? I mean, to me, I used to always think like, well, that's probably better for my hair to shampoo and condition. I was like, a conditioning shampoo? I don't know about that. But what I came to realize about co-washes is that when you run into those situations where you have a hair fail, like when you do a wash and go and it start flaking in 1 or 2 days, you can bust out that co-wash. And you don't even have to do a full wash day because you did it 3 days ago. So bust out that co-wash and get your life, okay? Also, I believe that you can use co-washes as conditioners. Now, say if you ran out of just the regular conditioner, not a deep conditioner, but the regular conditioner, you can use this co-wash. And I think you'll be all right. That's another trick, I guess. But for this brand, I just want to say that I love this brand. This is one of my top 5 brands that I will never go without in my home. I've had the opportunity of talking to the owner. She's a very sweet, God-fearing lady. I love her. That's another thing that drew me to this brand. You know, when I'm absent from social media and an owner reaches out to me just to say, hey, how you doing? Just checking on you or whatever. that made me feel real good because I don't think that people notice me on social media, and I'm all over the place. I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, I'm on YouTube, but I'm a small guy. So I don't think that people notice me, but they do. Some people do. And that's what drew me to this line. And then it's just her words, Strands of Faith, her brand name, Strands of Faith, because I go to church, I'm a Christian, and I believe in God wholeheartedly. So that pulled me in right there. You know, Holy Grail collection, holy. You know, I'm all about that, you know. And, you know, when I've had conversations with the owner, you know, her main focus is that you trust in God. You ask God for what you need, you know, for your wants, for whatever it is you think you need in life. You pray for it and you ask Him for it. And I'm not making this up. She's that way. And I love that about her. And that's all I wanted to say. I mean, I love this brand. I love the owner. That's a win-win. When you love the products and you love the owner, you know, and she don't know me from a hill of beans, but it was her approach to me. You know, I remember when I wanted to try other products, I reached out to her because at the time I didn't have the money to pay regular price. So I reached out to her and I said, hey, do you have a coupon code for first-time buyers? You know, because when I first tried her products, I got them from somebody else. I didn't get them from her. It was a YouTube blogger who asked me if I wanted to try them. And I said, yeah, you know, we were friends. And I said, yeah, I would like to try them because I hear so much about this brand. And so once I tried them, and the first product I told you I had was the moisturizing cream and a deep conditioner, I was like, oh, I need to try some more products. You know, and so when I reached out to the owner, she was like, oh, sure. You know, I told her I didn't have money to pay straight out. You know, do you have a coupon code for first-time buyers? And she said, yes, I do. And she gave it to me without a question. She gave it to me. You know, and I've done that with other brands in the past, and they would be like, oh, not at this time. We don't have anything. Not at this time. And that's cool. You know, I can't get mad because I asked, and all you can say is yes or no. But what I'm saying about this owner here of this brand, she was like, oh, sure. You know, she explained to me that she was a small brand, you know, and that, you know, she was going to do it for me, you know, because I asked, you know, because I asked. And in the Bible, it says, you receive not because you ask not. So, hey, I took a chance and I asked. And guess what? I got me a coupon code. So praise God for that. And when I tell you I love these products, I love these products. These are in my top five brand of products. And one day I'm going to do a YouTube video on that, my top five brands. But right now I can't really pick anymore just yet because I'm still, you know, working that out. But I do know that Strands of Faith will definitely be in my top five brands. And my favorite product, like I said, is the moisturizing cream. Now, all of her products are good, okay? But this right here is what got my heart. This right here is what had me reach out to her to want to try other products. Because I had this and I had the deep conditioning treatment. This was real good too, but this won my heart right here. This one right here. And I hope this product stays around forever because this that good stuff, especially for type 4 naturals, is the good stuff. So I want to say, if you made it to the end of the video, like, comment, subscribe. You can always leave comments at the bottom. Let me know if you've tried this brand before. Let me know what are your thoughts. Even if you have questions about, you know, your hair type and what products are good, I say they all good. They're all geared toward type 4 hair. You know, they say it on the bottle. Type 4 hair. Every product. So, I don't know. They're all good to me. And like I said, my friends try to put me in a 3C, 4A category. I'm gonna let them have that. And I mean my friends as a hairstylist. But I feel like because my hair is super, super thick, that I'm in the type 4Z because it's super, super thick. But when I do it, it's bomb. Like today, this is a twist out. I took it a twist out down today. It's about 90 degrees outside. My hair didn't go nowhere. It was fine. I love it. It didn't shrink up. You know, it was fine. And I don't know if it's the kind of hair I have. I don't know if it's the type of products I use. I don't know. I didn't use Strands of Faith. But what if I did, I would have got the same results. So I don't know what kind of hair I got. But I can tell you that my hair is high porosity. Okay? I know that. I know it's high porosity. Not high porosity. High. But to get back to the brand, I love this brand. I do. I love the owner. Very, 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 very spiritual woman. God-fearing. All of that. And that's another reason why I'm still all about this brand. So, like I said, like, comment, subscribe. Let me get off here. And everybody have a good evening. And stay blessed.
Usher Rainbow.
Yeah.
Thugga Thugga.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go right up.
Yeah. Make you say, no limit. Got that masterpiece. No limit, baby. Give you that black card. No limit. Just know when you roll with somebody like me, there's no limit, baby. Make you say,